The Wisconsin Department of Corrections says that their November and December classes added nearly 300 new officers to help out with correctional facilities. They say they graduated 144 security staff this week. The DOC saying that they are already beginning to see the effects of the pay increases due to the Evers administration. At the start of the year, the DOC saw a 32% vacancy rate among correctional officers and sergeants, and now the rate is projected to be below 30% by the end of the year.